essentially what is special is that we have a structure configuration that essentially is very flexible in one deformation mode, extremely flexible. In the other modes, it's very stiff. So we have a paradoxical kind of structure that is flexible and stiff at the same time. We can tailor that flexibility and the stiffness to do special movements, special configurations that allow us to have reconfiguration capability and adaptability of the structure at the same time. We start with the basic Miura strip, then we make two strips, and then we put them together, we glue them, and then they will form a tube. And what is beautiful about this is that we can combine tubes with different angles. Then we do the same thing, either with the same dihedral angle as the previous one that I described, or a different one. And then we are going to couple them in this zipper configuration. And then we keep doing that. And the creativity in the number of structures and solutions that you can come up with is endless. It will be up to you on how you are going to assemble this basic configuration. It's a basic unit cell, the two tubes. But how you combine them, that's up to you. Then if you combine them in a certain way, you can do a bridge. In a different way, you do a building. In a different way, you do a robotic arm, and so on and so forth. What we did, I think, is just the beginning. And we hope that other people can explore applications of these tubes in ways that we did not anticipate.